make sure that your ukulele is in tune.